we came in here for you. They're going to give you the makeover and the wig, and your granddaughter wants to make sure you're inspired and everybody knows how important you are. And that's why we're here, right? Mm-hmm. You haven't stopped talking about helping other people since we walked in the door.
It's my passion. It's my passion.
Okay.
Am I wrong for doing that?
No, not at all. But unique.
That's me.
Yeah, it is.
That's what we do. Everybody have a call. Mm-hmm. Everyone has a call. And I believe this was my call.
Lift your worship.
I do too.
And we're glad that you let us spend the morning here with you.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm ready to get up and hang out.
All right, where are we going? I gotta tell you.
Are you talking to booze?
You got your favorite color, red lip?
I love red lips.
We were all sitting back there talking. We got to tell you that you inspired us a lot being here today.
To God be the glory.
So we thank you. We came in here expecting to meet you and do, you know, they were going to do the makeover. And the entire time that we were sitting here, we've been inspired and talking mm-hmm. about things we need to do with our lives and yes. how much you remind us of people that matter and are important to us.
And it brought you where you are. Mm-hmm. You have to give.
Just to see you, to behold you as my king, for your glory, I will do. Just to see you, to behold you as my King. Lord, if I find favor, come on, say find favor in your sight. Lord, please, Lord, please.
Okay, what's your name, ma'am?
Celestia Kennedy.
And what do you want to say to these folks out here in this world today?
Just be encouraged. Life don't always find us where we think it will. But if you will just push yourself up, know that tomorrow's a better day. Don't try to do it in one day. But know that if you have the will and the passion to get to that place, a man without a vision will perish. And you don't have to have a mountain. It could just be to get to another level in your job. Try it. In order for God to do something in your life, you got to give some effort too. It just don't fall on you. It just doesn't come that easy. The fight is on. If you're willing to fight for it, it's yours. Because can't nobody take your vision. Can't nobody take your money. Can't nobody take your man. When God predestined, he said he predestined our lives. And as you was formed in your mother's womb, I knew this day would come that you would need this. So I made those crooked roads straight. In the past, I've always said I couldn't stand pain. And when I hurt my knee and they told me they got me 3:45 in the morning to put me in that scanner, I was in so much pain. I was screaming at 4:45 in the morning. I can't take this. I can't take this. And I said, God, you said you would never leave me nor forsake me. And I looked back. I didn't see. He said, but that's when I was carrying you. Mm-hmm. That's my story.
Amen.
If you stick with him, he'll stick with you.
Yes. Amen. Thank you
so much.
God
be the glory.
God be the glory.
And remember, Psalms 123. As I look to the hills, from which cometh my help? My help coming from the Lord, who gave me heaven, came from heaven and earth. Yes. He blew breath into our nostrils, and we became a living soul. Amen. It ain't about me, it's about you and God, a personal relationship with him. And the same thing that God has enabled me to do, he can do it for you, because he's no respecter of persons. To God be the glory.
Amen. Thank you so much.
Praise God. Thank you.
You're welcome.
For listening.
Yes. Thank you for sharing and encouraging me and everyone else who's going to watch this video. Thank
Praise
you.
Praise God.
Lift your worship.
May your soul rest and forever peace, Pastor Kennedy.